Hello, Dan and Phil Games World Explorers.
And welcome back to GeoGuessr.
Game where you get dropped somewhere on Earth and you gotta work out where the hell you are.
Where the hell are we?
We're keeping track of the scores. It's not a Dan versus Phil, but
you
we're just
go
playing
first.
For fun.
Okay. Well, give me the mouse then.
All right. Okay.
Get out of your mouse hog.
So how many clicks are we giving each other?
You get three clicks.
Three clicks and that's
this
it.
This isn't fair.
Three clicks. Right. Where
We've
on
got...
Earth are you?
Disclaimer, we're probably gonna say something bad about the place you live by accident.
We're gonna offend you.
Right.
Okay.
I'm gonna rely on this number plate. So can we get closer to this van?
Every time.
No,
Every
we can't.
Damn time.
It's a car!
Well,
if you follow a car, the car will be moving.
Look,
this isn't a still universe. It's driving behind the car.
I'm going this way.
Okay, that was click two.
I want to see the sign.
You know you can like double click where you want it to be.
Oh, yeah,
I will give you two more clicks because you are being a spoon.
I forgot how to do it.
.com.
I want to look at this
what
sign.
What the hell is wrong with you?
It's a cross.
Right. Is that going to help you?
That doesn't really help me, but maybe I could read some writing
right,
on
one
this
more.
One.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, here we are.
Wait for it to load, you impatient buffoon.
Oh, I've gone past the sign!
Have you? The sign's a line. I still forgot where the sign was. 20. That's how many seconds longer I want to be alive for. I'm either thinking New Zealand or Europe.
Right, obviously. Yes, very clear.
You know what I think it is?
Where? Slovenia.
Yeah, okay, cool. Find Slovenia.
Slovenia's
Phil.
Quite green.
Yeah, where is it?
Yeah, can we know Slovenia?
Slovenia?
Where is it, Phil? You know Slovenia.
I know Slovenia. Yeah, Slovenia. Next to Italy and Croatia.
Where's the greenest road?
Just like New Zealand.
I think we're near Novo Mesto.
Yeah, that seems like a great choice.
In this green area.
Go, Phil. Make your guess.
Come on. No!
You could not have cocked up more.
Where
you were
I?
In West Virginia. You were in Ohio.
Oh, hi, no.
You were near Pittsburgh.
God damn
and
it.
And Akron, where we're going on tour.
I know. We're in Seattle.
If you live in Ohio,
come and see
come
us.
Come see us. Phil, you got 37
37?
Points. Oh, my God.
Amazing. What the hell? We're not this before. And 10 years when I was like, ooh, wow. But all right. People can tell people that they're like, okay, so they run themselves out. So obviously, I think this is America. This time, I feel like this is somewhere on the west coast, in West Coast America, on the beach, I think you are in,
I can look to the sky.
There's the portal leading you to heaven. I think it might be Papua New Guinea.
It looks like it's not Papua New Guinea. Papua New Guinea is home of the Papua New Guinean bird-eating jumping spider, the biggest spider in the world.
Anyway,
still haven't gotten over that Skyrim cave.
I do want to know the story why they blurred themselves,
though,
someone logged in to Google.
I get clicks. I forgot. Right, where can I click to?
I don't think it'll let you click here.
Well, this is unfair.
It's a pretty good indication of where you are. I mean, you're on a coast.
Yeah, but I want to know some, like, right, here we go.
Doing some zoomies.
Give me...
It's someone wearing a t-shirt that just says,
Lord.
Spain.
I think we're in Gunmar. Okay, are we sure? Here we go.
Oh,
that was so good. 4,540. That means that I have to, like, get it.
You need to get it.
Fine, right, points down.
I want to go back to Japan. Daddy's
Jesus Christ,
in the bush.
Okay.
What's he doing
right,
in the bush?
Europe. Where are we? Which direction is more likely to be civilization? I am going to say.
Where are you going to go, lad?
Over here.
Click one.
Ooh. Boom, right. Okay, I think we're somewhere European. Not England.
We're not in England anymore, Toto.
Sign.
Come to the gold mine, is what I can say.
That is not what that says.
No. What is wrong with you? Oh my God, have they blurred out that sign?
Yes, sir.
Have they blurred the sign?
Caution.
Why would you do this to me?
Final click. Final click to see. Boom. Oh, please don't give it away.
Montbrezou.
Mont is very French. That is. What is it? Swiss, somewhere.
We are somewhere mountainous.
Right, make a guess.
I am going to say that we are somewhere kind of like here.
Oh my God.
Yes!
Oh,
oh
my gosh, that was sexy.
No, this is like a whole.
And that's good.
You do live in like a post-apocalyptic place, I guess. Okay.
What's that?
Right.
Jogkazonpont.
Yoga's point.
Yoga's
maybe
point.
Where they do yoga. I'm sorry, it's probably something religious. Right.
Oh, another .hu.
Go
right.
On then. No. I have to be careful.
Do you know where Hungary is?
Yes, Phil. I'm not you. It's There.
There she is.
Is there anything else beginning with H?
It's the city of hugs in Korea.
That it might be. I mean, I'm just saying right now, Hungary is pretty,
It's pretty small.
It's pretty small.
Where are you gonna go?
And we're somewhere very woody. I'm gonna say we are here.
Oh my god.
Make him a guess. Yes! Oh my god, this is so good. Oh. What is the maths? Wow, we're running out to go to Budapest. Four. 5 stars for you. Hey Siri, what is 37 at 4,540 at 3,947?
8,524.
So I'm
8,502
now. Siri, what is 8 plus 4,302 plus 4,778? It's over 9,000!
Well done.
Yes.
I'll give you that one.
Natural segue. Yeah, we're going on a tour of the world right now.
Oh my god, I don't know exactly when I'm like this. Hopefully after we've been to Amsterdam.